Yo, what's good everyone? Welcome to my channel, this is Bauro and today we're gonna react to some Taiwanese rap 911. I don't know, I mean, that's crazy. How different is the numbers in the traditional Chinese character? That's crazy. So this one is Joe E. They are a Taiwanese crew, they're a Taiwanese hip-hop group. And the name of the song, I don't know how to pronounce it, Chaliari. I don't know, it's too difficult. Yeah, I mean, Chinese characters are already terrifying, the simplified ones, the traditional ones. Oh my God, that's crazy. That's like quantum physics to me. Oh my God, that's crazy. Oh my God, but yeah, this is gonna be cool. I want to make more reactions to Taiwanese music, Chinese music, whatever. We react to everything here. I mean, I really love hip hop, so I'm such a fan of Name We songs. So yeah, you already know it. So if you have any more recommendations to other Taiwanese groups, let me know down in the comments and I'm gonna try to react to them as soon as possible. But yeah, let's not waste too much time. I even turned on the English subtitles. I don't know, that is a translation provided by YouTube, so I don't know how good is it gonna be, but I wanna see. Let's check it out.
我们有贵宾，九一，希望大家能够跟他们一起拍MV，我们一起来热闹热闹，好不好？马上走喽！查理亚，哇，哇，that
is crazy. Those outfits are so beautiful. What does it stand for, the horns that they have on their heads? Wow, look at this sword! Oh my God, this is so cool! We're gonna make more reactions as well about cultural stuff of Taiwan, like fightings, ex-warriors, whatever, you know, I like those type of things. Wait, what? Is this about the dispute that is going on with China? We're 1,000 miles away without a fight. It sounds like it's gonna talk about that conflict, right? Damn! What is this? Is this Chinese reggaeton? Oh my God! It is so cool! This is crazy, this sounds so good. Oh my God, this is crazy. Wow, and look at their clothes. Now, come on. Oh my God, those are so beautiful. What are they called, this outfit? Ew. Wow, but look at at that! That's crazy! So beautiful! Cagliari! Oh my god, this is so good! Wow, look at that beach, how beautiful! That's crazy. Oh my god. This dancing moves are out of this world. Oh my god. Well, let me see that again. That's crazy. Not even Jean-Claude Van Damme can do that. No, of course he can do that. what is that? Sorry if I'm stopping too much, but I'm so curious. What is that thing? What is that? I don't know. What is this sauce too? Is this fish sauce? No, I don't think so. I think it's the ketchup, the spicy ketchup. When I was in Vietnam, everyone would eat this spicy ketchup. Oh, that's what's the name? Oolong tea, right? Oolong cha. Wow, that is amazing. Oh my god. I mean, after this song, I really want to visit Taiwan. Oh my god. They painted a really nice picture of all the major parts of Taiwan. The northern part, the southern part, the western part. Now let's see what they have to say about the eastern part. Come on. That's amazing. So Thai. Wow. Oh my god, that's crazy. Oh my god, how beautiful was this song? How beautiful was this song? Let me know down in the comments. Cagliari. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but what does it mean? Must be like a local language in Taiwan, right? Hakka, if I'm not wrong. I mean, Hokkien or Hakka. I don't know if it was Hakka. I mean, Hakka is the one. I don't know if it's also the language in Taiwan. I think so. I don't remember, but yeah, I mean, I'm speechless. This song was so beautiful. Oh my god, that's crazy. So yeah, guys, if you have any more recommendations on stuff that we should check out about Taiwan, let me know down in the comments. I'm starting to like every day more this beautiful island. Oh my god, that is insane. That is literally insane. I really enjoyed this video. I don't know, I mean, it has a Caribbean vibes, reggaeton type of music mixed with rap, mixed with whatever the hell is that, because I don't know anything about music. So yeah, it was pretty cool. I really like it, I really enjoyed it. It made me want to travel and visit Taiwan, hopefully someday. Okay, so yeah guys, keep on recommending me more stuff to check out. As I said before, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time.